Because he knows where you are coming from. He knows where you are going to. He said, trust me, I will cover you. Trust me, I will protect you. If he's going before you, whatever stops those who are in that family will not stop you. Let your life alone. Let God go before you. He will direct you to the things you need in life.
So maybe as you wake up, you are going to church every day. What has become of you? And you are like, maybe you are making a mistake. Tell them, God is in preparation.
Oh, yes.